came home that night, all the lights were on, all my stuff was gone, the house was empty, there was nothing left. She took everything I had, except my old dog, my China dog. He's my China dog, he's as quiet as my telephone, and he never barks, he never begs for a bone, and he protects us, he collects dust. He's my China dog, my China dog. If this is too much for anybody, let me know, I'll stop. He got his ear broke off on that awful night. You see, he got pissed at me because I chunked him at the kitchen light. But I glued it back on, and he's just as good as new. And he still loves me, but he don't like you. He's my China dog, he's as quiet as my telephone, and he never barks, he never begs for a bone, and he protects us, he collects dust. He's my China dog, my China dog. Just the other night, I had nothing to do, so I sat in the dark and I thought about you. I watched the shadows dance in that empty space, and I swear to God that he licked my face. He's my China dog, he's as quiet as my telephone, and he never barks, he never begs for a bone, and he protects us, he collects dust. He's my China dog, my China dog. On the very same night, before I went to bed, well, my China dog, he up and he said, "Now, Kevin, my lad, sure the past is past, but if she shows her face around here again, boy, I'm gonna bite her in the..." He's my China dog, he's as quiet as my telephone, and he never barks, he never begs for a bone, and he protects us, he collects dust. He's my China dog, my China dog. He's my China dog, my China dog. Woo!